Yep. Right. Kiting, right? Ice is out, coming toward group. Ooh, I'm getting stuck. Kiting right. Actually, I'm gonna have to come back left. Coming right. Okay. I got you. I got you. I got you. All right, let's group back up on the right. Everything's fine. I got you. Careful. Wow! God damn. Simulacrums. Perfect timing. Nice. All right, I got Jazz. Oh, or not. Oh. I have King. Okay, King's up. Oh shit, I'm standing and stupid. I got Din. Nope. Fuck. Oh, here. Have that. Hey, I did a thing. Me. I was like, this is gonna come in handy, isn't it? No, I couldn't get it on both. Kiting. And I'm gonna have to come back to the left. Alright, I have Jazz. Necro res clutch. Careful. And I have Jazz again. Love it. Yeah, don't get up yet. And I'm dead. I had fire on me. I got hit with 27K. I don't know. IDK, my BFF Jill. Yeah, this place is fucking broken, I swear to God. All right, let's group back up. Take a breath. Get out of that shit. Ice is out. Careful on the left. Get the fuck out of my ice. I'm very protective of my ice, okay? Oh, I have fire. Weird. All right, Frosties. Yeah, it's fine. Heading left. Got you. Yep, I'm gonna dodge through it. And they're down. Fire on me. Clutch. Kill her. Don't. Nope, kill her. Just kill her. Just kill her. Yes! So I've noticed if you don't kill the Frosty, she never goes into the simulacrum phase. She doesn't. No, I don't think she does.